morning, Iona House, and welcome to our Christmas presentation. It's been a hard year this year, but you've been absolute stars. You've done really, really well. Coming back after lockdown in August has been hard going for all of us, but I am really, really proud of you guys, so well done. You'll notice the house assembly is a wee bit different this year. Normally we all pile into the hall. However, the house captains, Katie and Jack, have been working really hard to put together our virtual assembly, and I'm sure you'll enjoy it. And our first item is a cheery wee tune from the music department called Jingle Bells.
Welcome to the first ever virtual Iona House assembly.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Katie.
She's Katie.
And we're your house captains.
Iona House captains.
You didn't know that.
We knew that.
But now you know that.
And we know that you know that.
Great, yeah. So obviously today's assembly is a bit different from what the normal assemblies would be like, but we still have an exciting show for you guys since you're not actually sitting in an assembly hall. It's going to consist of a few more musical pieces.
Yes, it will. It will also include Iona House achievements, as well as a piece by me and Katie on support and resilience throughout the school, followed by a message from Mr. McCulloch.
And there'll be a little surprise at the end for you guys, all your teachers saying thank you for your work.
When we say surprise, it's not chocolate, so don't get your hopes up.
So obviously we're saying a huge thank you to everybody in the house for their efforts that's gone on around the school with schoolwork, wearing masks, socially distancing, and basically abiding to the rules.
That's right, Katie.
What do you get if you cross Santa with a duck?
I don't know.
A Christmas cracker.
Shouldn't be a lonely time.
here at Allen High supports taking very seriously all students need to be supported in every graduate they go into within the school.
So support within the school, there's so much going on. You may not be aware of it, but there definitely is. I certainly wasn't even aware of all the support in the school, which is why Mrs. Davidson has kindly sent me a copy of everything that there is. So we have the school pastors, the RRRA group, the LGBTQ+ diversity group, the library club, PTG, your class teachers, PSA, PSA staff, PEF, ASN, SFL, outside agencies, library groups, friend zone, film club, breakfast club, your different sports, even the PE block is bursting with life, helping to support you with whatever you're doing.
So no matter who you are in the school, or who you're friends with, what teachers you're close with, there's plenty of people that are there to support you. Isn't that right, Jack?
That's definitely right, Katie.
Me and Jack support each other all the time. It's nice to have a friend with Jack.
Thank you. Adapting to hardships and setbacks in life.
So understanding resilience isn't always the easiest thing involved in that.
Not everybody has the same level of resiliency in them.
And just because an individual is resilient at one point doesn't mean they're always resilient. So there are quite a few skills that are involved with being resilient. These include...
So being patient, slowing down.
And knowing when to ask help, like knowing when to ask your teachers for help.
Maybe creating a plan of action there to deal with stress.
And also remembering that stress can be normal, and all of these together can help.
Let's stay. I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And I'm taking with me, so goodbye, please don't cry, we both know I'm not what you need.
Resilience. I was wondering if you could maybe give an example
to
the rest of everyone
in the house
of a time that you were resilient.
Yeah, definitely. Everyone knows the hardest part of school would be the exams.
I agree,
yeah. Prelims come before exams, and I didn't do too well in my prelims in the Nat 5.
Sorry.
So, the time that I had to be resilient was after the prelims. I didn't get very good grades, so I had to study loads and loads and work hard to ensure that I did well in my exams, because they are important for your future.
So I'm here with David McNabb. David, are you part of my own house?
No.
Okay, we have to put cameras.
very much, Jack and Katie. That was absolutely brilliant. And I'm sure you'll all agree that resilience is not about how fast or how high you climb, but how well you bounce. Thanks, Tigger. Now, on to our next musical item, again by the music department, and it's called Last Christmas.
3, 4.
Hello everybody and welcome to the SLT Christmas message. It's been a pretty challenging turn overall, but you know what? We've all pulled together and we've powered on through. That's been a fantastic sense of achievement and resilience right across the whole school community. So well done everybody. Right, I really hope you enjoy the Christmas holidays. That's my message from me, and I'll pass over to Miss Buchan.
Seamless. Guys, please, please look after yourselves, look after others, and show the support that we all know you can, and have that bounce back ability, and we will see you in January. Mrs. McLaughlin.
Guys, everybody's worked so hard this year, seniors particularly, you've had a confusing term. Rest up and come back ready to do some more. Have a great holiday, guys.
So thanks to everybody, staff and students alike, and have a very Merry Christmas.
Santa's sleigh the day after Christmas.
I don't know. How do the elves clean Santa's sleigh after Christmas?
They use sanitizer.
Oh,
Well, what do you call an obnoxious reindeer?
Rudolph!
Welcome to my crew.
Where are you, Christmas? Why can't I find you? Why have you gone away?
Hello, everybody, and welcome to the XLT Christmas message. Keep rolling, keep rolling.
Time that I've been resilient, I failed my driving test.
Hello everybody, I hope you're enjoying your Christmas extravaganza. Just a quick thought from me, no, zero that.
Katie?
And we're your house captains this
year. I own a house captains this year.
Yeah.
She's Katie.
Our house captains have worked really, really hard to put this presentation together, so I'm pretty sure you'll agree that Iona House is actually the best one. And if you start comparing with your friends.
Christmas is here everywhere.
That's it for me.
But we knew that. But now you know that, and we know that you know that. Let's get moving.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the this SLT Christmas.
That's a dog.
So well done, everybody. I'm sure you have a fantastic holiday, and I'll pass over to June. No, it's not June.
That's
June. That's wrong.